Let's have it. What? The $40 you two conned out of me with that stupid keyboard crap! Now clean up this mess or you're fired! Mordecai, Rigby, this wouldn't have happened if you guys had done your job! Ugh, just listen to me! Stop lying!
Dude, I thought you said you bought this.
No, he didn't buy it! Now get off your lazy butts and go get me another grilled cheese deluxe! You're fired! No, you won't. You be nice to your brother or you're fired! No, you don't! Keep slacking! I'll take that. I don't know what's been going on here or why you two jokers have my book. So you had better clean this mess up starting now or you're both fired! What?
Worry more about looking cool!